guys. So last thing we're going to do today is we're going to teach you how to properly transport a piano. Now this is for an upright piano. I don't have a baby grand, so I can't show you how to do that. So if Chase, you want to grab Big Red for me? We're going to take her, we're going to lay her down in front of the piano here. Now what Chase and I are going to do, there's handles on the back of these. Make sure you grab it. Grab right under the keyboard. 1, 2, 3, lift. Now, you want to make sure that this part is even or centered on the dolly. Sometimes it takes a few tries. There it is.
A little more.
Right there. All right, now you want to go to that side, Chase. I'll go to the back side here. We're going to grab the straps. Let them come back, ratchet back to their normal state where they hold tight. Now we get to play the trust game. That's what I call it. One of us, me this time, is going to grab the dolly and lift it up. And when I do that, Chase is going to go underneath to start ratcheting, to tighten it down so this doesn't move. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Top side first.
All right.
Bottom.
All right.
All right.
All right. Now we can just go with it. Get it secured. Chase, steer me. The last thing you want to do with this is go for a wide turn and hit some drywall or anything like that. Now to get it off, we just do it in the reverse order.